Another bathroom. Love the kitchen. I love the kitchen. Oh, and the backyard, baby. You're gonna like this. Hi everybody, and welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, me and my dude, we are in our car because we are shopping for homes today. This is our first home that we're gonna be looking at. We're just waiting for our realtor right now. She'll be here like in 5 minutes. I'm super excited. I have like a little migraine or sigraine right here. A sigraine, I call it. When I have a sinus headache and a migraine, I call it a sigraine. But I look crusty right now. I have bags under my eye. I went to bed late last night, so I have to kind of be up a little early today. So I am a little tired, look nappy as hell, but I'm so excited. So this is the outside of the first home that we're looking at. This video is going to be kind of all over the place because I was so focused on the homes that I kind of forgot to vlog some of the houses that we went into. So yeah, sorry guys.
Love the kitchen. I love the kitchen.
Bar stools right there.
Yes, I love it. Oh, and the backyard, baby. You're gonna like this. You're gonna like it a lot. Come over here first. That's a grass. Look at the patio. Look.
Hey,
yep.
Nice.
It's a nice. It has like nice carpet too. Ooh, this is the master.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's pretty spacious. This is the restroom. This is not bad. Not bad. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
This is right here. This is what I'm talking about. So that's two. And this is the laundry room, of course. What's that?
It's nice that the laundry room is
upstairs. Is that the heater?
So that is in case you have a leak on the washing machine. That's it for the drip pan for the washer.
Okay, that's good.
It actually makes sense.
Yes. It has three restrooms.
Mm-hmm. Two and a half, yeah. Two full and then the power room downstairs. Pretty good size guest bedroom.
Yes, I like it a lot. This is the second home, guys. This is the master closet. Decent. This is clean.
Yeah, it's that little vent.
Mm-hmm.
Supposed to keep the door
from
slamming shut.
This is another bedroom. Got some extra closet space.
This one has spacious mattress. Yeah.
Another bedroom. Right there. This is the other bedroom. Okay, so this is gonna be my ending to my video, and I apologize for the lighting and me looking oily. I just finished cooking. This is a couple of days after I had, not even a couple of days. I don't even know how long has it been since we went house hunting. Okay, so this video is like a month after I shot all that footage. Not even, I make it sound like it was a lot. It's only like 2 minutes. After I shot that footage from those houses that I was showing you guys. So yeah, well, this is a month later, and I just wanted to have an ending outro to my video. I was just gonna put like a black thing and then just have words on it, but I thought I should talk to you guys one-on-one. I'm just playing. No, but just talk to you. And also because it is my brother, my big brother's birthday, so I'm gonna be posting technically on his birthday. And so I just wanted to say happy birthday, DeMarco. I love you. And yeah, hope today was freaking awesome. Me and my brother had just finished Zoom right now with my immediate family, like my parents and my other older brothers. We did a seafood boil. I should have done a YouTube video for it. It would have been so awesome. But yeah, so it was still fun, even though with all the quarantine going on nowadays, we try to make the best of it, especially for him, to celebrate his birthday because he deserves it. He's a freaking amazing, super awesome brother. I love you so much. Just wanted to end it off there. So I'm sorry that I only got like so little footage. It's because how many houses do we see?
Seven
or eight. Okay, so we saw probably about like 7 to 9 houses, I guess. We were so focused on like the detailing of the house and just focusing on the house in general that I kind of really completely forgot to vlog the whole thing. I just got what I remembered to get, so I apologize for that. But a new video will be coming soon, so stay tuned for a new video coming out about the new house that we will be getting. So the houses that you see in my video, it doesn't mean that that is going to be my exact house. So I want to kind of keep it a surprise for some of you. I know some of you guys already know because y'all follow me on my social medias off of Instagram. Instagram is my main social media platform that I'm on. So some of you guys already know the house that I will be buying. Most of you guys don't know how the inside is going to look. Me and my boyfriend have already saw like an exact model of our house. So we have a full like video of it. So I kind of want to share it with you guys, but then I want it to be a surprise so I can save it for an actual video idea of maybe like an empty house tour or a house tour in general. So yeah, just let me guys know if you want one of those videos. And also another thing is I've gotten a lot of people basically like asking me questions about how was the process in buying the house, like how did I do it, and just all these other questions to getting a house. So I'm kind of thinking about, I told my boyfriend, I don't know if I should make like a video of the process of me buying my home or buying my house that I got, and what was it like, and like what credit score did we need, and do all that stuff that people want to know. Because I know before I got my house, I looked up a lot of YouTube videos of the process of buying a house, you know, and stuff like that. So just let me guys know if you want me to do a video on that. So yeah, I'd really appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed today's video, please give it a big thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. Just go ahead and subscribe to my channel and turn on those post notifications if you want to get notified every Sunday I upload my videos. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. Thank you so much guys for watching. Love y'all.